One of the first angels I met that night.
Oh, really? Oh, that's so sweet. Thank you.
You are looking at a heartfelt reunion after a dramatic rescue, and today 911 calls providing a glimpse into the frantic moment before a woman was dragged from her submerged car. ABC's Adrian Bankert has more.
I'm freezing. Oh, I'm so scared.
I know. I'm here with you, okay?
Yes.
On New Year's Day, Amanda Antonio was driving eastbound on Florida's Interstate 4 when another vehicle cut her off, forcing her off the road, leaving her SUV submerged, trapped in a deep, water-filled ditch.
My car slipped and I can't see anything. There's water getting in the car.
As the car filled with water, 911 operator Cheyenne Allen helped keep Amanda calm until rescuers were able to arrive.
Does it sound like they're getting closer?
Hold on.
Okay.
We're getting to you.
Officers walked hand in hand with Amanda as they helped her out of that ditch.
Our lights are bouncing back at us from the fog as we're trying to find this woman that is literally drowning.
I knew this was bad and I was scared for her. Honestly, I didn't know what the outcome was going
to
be.
Nice to meet you.
And overnight, an emotional meeting as Amanda came face to face with the woman she says saved her life.
You're welcome.
Thank you so much.
You can feel the joy and gratitude between both families as the two meet for the first time.
You're one of the first angels I met that night.
Oh, really? Oh, that's so sweet. Thank you.
Amanda says there's no doubt that Cheyenne and the officers who arrived are the reason she made it out alive.
It was just a miracle altogether that they were able to find me when they did, because another minute in the car, the water would have been past my head and I wouldn't have made it.
Adrian Bankert, ABC News, New York.